Welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. Today, a question sent in by Justin, and we're going to start getting more and more questions like this as more and more companies start switching over to Excel 2007 this year. Justin said, I need to hide columns and unhide columns. It doesn't seem like it's in there. And I admit, in Excel 2007, it's frustrating when you're trying to find a command. You know, you're trying to figure out there is no edit tab of the ribbon. Where would they have put this? Is it under view? Well, most of the important stuff is on home. Unfortunately, especially if you have a screen that's only 1024 wide, you're kind of stuck here with tiny little icons that lead to drop downs. It turns out that we have to go to Format, which is kind of the old menu, Format, Row, Hide, and then Visibility, Hide and Unhide, and then Hide Rows or Hide Columns, so you can get to this using that method. Now, if you know where something was in Excel 2003, and you still have Excel 2003 on the machine, I want to show you a cool trick. We can go to Format, and then Row, and then Hide or Unhide. And if you look, the O in Format is underlined, and then the R in Row is underlined, and then the H in Hide is underlined. So that's O-R-H was the old keyboard shortcut. In Excel 2003, we could use Alt-O-R-H to do that. Well, in 2007, it's the exact same thing. Even though there is no format anymore, just choose the rows, and then Alt-O, and it says, hey, you're using one of the old keyboard shortcuts, keep going, R-H will do the command of Format Row Hide. To unhide, slash Alt-O-R-U for unhide, and Excel implements that. Works great if you knew the old keyboard shortcut. Sometimes when I'm just desperate, I can't find it, I'll go back to Excel and figure out what the old keyboard shortcut was, and then Excel 2007 implement the new keyboard shortcut. Not the best way, but certainly a way to figure out where those commands are hiding if you just simply can't find them. Well, there you have it. Thanks for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.